We had, you know, like we've taken some bold and tough decisions looking at the Indian cricket and future of the Indian cricket. And rather than going into details, I would say that we are very happy at the end of our term that Indian team has achieved. Indian team's performance in all three formats have been very good, and we hope that they'll perform better in future. And we are very happy, end of the term, we are very happy that we don't have just 15 or 20, we have good 30, you know, players ready to get picked. We finish our term very happy to finish on a positive and happy note. And thankful to BCCI for giving us this opportunity, thankful to entire press for supporting us. And we're very happy the result which we have achieved. Only sad thing is you lose friends, you know. When you become a selector, you lose your good friends, but that's part and parcel of the game. I hope and I wish the BCCI and Indian team achieve greater heights, and also wish all the best for the next selection committee.